at the end of this railway at one stage, or well, I presume originally it was done. Well, one of the mines. So you've got a friend who still works.
Yeah. How?
Was coming back to work.
Yeah, no, it doesn't exist.
There's only one course now that. Yeah. It's a bit to the scale.
So this predecessor,
and they pass that.
It was well built. Not too far from the end, actually.
Some of these are fireworks
too. That's a fire brick.
That's a fire brick, or a bit of a fire brick. But these are building.
Can you leave your I'll take a picture of it on top as well. Almost like 2 foot gauge rather than.
Well,
it could be metre small. They might.
Ended too.
Oh, that's my map. Butch.
I've been here and it's been full of water.
Was it ideal? Maybe, but not that gradient. This was the later.
There we go, Dennis.
Sleep.
A bit of.
I brought the rope so as getting up there's, I'd get up there, but getting down
up there, going to, leading to it.
There's been a chimney here somewhere. Oh, this is probably the chimney. It's probably the chimney. With that galvanised iron covering. Woods or
sailing them out here, and of course there was they didn't with a screw lid on it, and the other thing was it stopped people from stealing.
70 to 1900 or
well earlier than that. Yeah. This is a series of them, Dennis.
With some sort of probably. Taking content.
Parramatta. Yeah. Convict bricks from Parramatta.
Yeah, they didn't bring very many bricks.
So that Falkland bridge, the one that's there in the 15 engine.
Yeah, that's the one. Just roll all the way, wouldn't you?
Oh. Yeah, you wouldn't need to power.
Selling job from the top, wouldn't it?
Oh, I suppose.
I wonder what the hell it is.
Half a dozen.
Because 12 bowls including a drink. Beer or soft drink.
Yeah, but they're both in the white.
There's basically three anti-aircraft, but they were certainly probably used for, I might take a picture. The march to Siberia, and even, as you say, they were small tank loads. 15, 20 years ago. These days, if I've got to be a dealer, engineering tooling, and I ride down by train for $2.
Yeah, just because it's a industrial thing, piece of work. It's
they used to take pride in their
work. Yeah, that's nice there. Brickwork, isn't it?
Middle of nowhere.
It's
round about here,
yeah,
and I'm sure this must be the
get a wreck
mine than 1800s or. Yeah.
That's all been raised, eh?
Oh, the dig out.
They keep going. Rock climbing out here as well. Okay. Yeah, so the cabinet stops just there. I reckon this is the back there.
Well, it's unknown to the guys that wrote the book.
I'm not sure, it's Hartley.
Oh, well, it is.
And away it goes. So the electrical guy said it's been doing it for the last 20 years.
Oil tank or something.
Oh, the shipping tanks. Shipping containers. Yeah. They call them. But you've got bloody coal and shit lying around everywhere. And that's why that cutting's so wide.
Yeah.
So that's, yeah, so they've got themselves standing gauge to go straight.